If you think of something like COVID, what would the world have looked like if we didn't have the government roll out the JobKeeper program, the booster job seeker?
If we really care about what is going to be a burden for future generations, we should actually be looking at what the government is cutting and not at the debt that they're racking up.